everyone, first of all, really thank you for coming here today. I'm aware that you are busy preparing for the annual final project, so I appreciate it. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Sujya Saengchan. You can call me Bip. I'm a second year student at Kaseasat University, majoring in English. Today, I will talk about Buffalo Racing Festival is a high-traditional agriculture festival in Chonburi province. My talk should take about 10 minutes. If you have any question, you can ask me in question time. I will have a slide presentation. You can use the slide to learn more. Did you know that if in India is known Buffalo Rest? Buffalo Rest, that there are many human and epidemics. Or if someone buffalo gets sick, buffalo owners change their winter shelter. When recovers fully, buffalo must be brought to life to make a bun. I have divided my presentation into three parts. I will start off by the history of the buffalo racing festival. Then I will talk about the process and recruiting for buffaloes. And I will end by how to conserve Thai buffalo to remain with farmers and Thai agricultural profession. Okay, let's get started. We are here today to discuss Buffalo Racing Festival. The Buffalo Racing Festival in Chonburi province. The purpose of my talk is for like to know the history of Buffalo Racing Festival. In this first part of my presentation, I will tell you about the Buffalo Racing Festival is an ancient times. It's more than 100 years. Originally, the festival would be held from 15 days of the waxing moon of the event lunar month every year. It's been to honor for the buffalo and give them rest from work in the fields and for the shelter to meet and socialize together. But at the present, the Buffalo Racing Festival is famous and well known to our Thai and foreigners. This now leads us to my next point. I will talk about the process and decorating for buffaloes. The same process of buffalo, the owner of the buffalo, you decorate beautifully. For example, decorate buffalo horns and leashes with colorful flowers. Then, it's way to make the buffalo happy inside. The owner of the buffalo is dressed in an unusually beautiful way, such as this. As a new Thai person, an Indian or decorate with jewelry, with gold jewelry. Then bring the buffalo running to and compete. So for the last point, I will invite how to conserve Thai buffalo to remain the farmer at Thai agricultural profession. Thai buffalo conservation day for us, the 14th in May every year, to jointly conserve and care for Thai buffalo and foremost missing buffalo. So that the agricultural profession continues. You can go see the ways of flying buffaloes at the Thai Buffalo Conservation Village in Suphanburi province. The Buffalo Village is a project that responds to government in progressing by creating jobs and generating income for the community to make a living at work. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we come to the end of my talk. Remember that the buffaloes are animals have been with Thai people for ancient time. Thai people in the past, we have used buffalo rubber for agriculture until you can say buffalo is the life of Thai people. Thai people place buffalo as a dangerous animal. They remember it to the buffalo at the end of the growing season. In the past, we would not eat buffalo to eat their meat, but they will like them together until they are old and die according to age. We therefore have a buffalo racing schedule at Thai Buffalo Conservation Village for Thai and foreigners to see the beauty of the buffalo and the history for the buffaloes. Organizing Buffalo Days. This year is a 157th time. The event will be held from 20 and 28 October 2023 at Mueang Chonburi District Office. Thank you for your attention. Okay, question.
Why is there a need to organize buffalo
races? Because if in any year is no buffalo race, that year many cattle will be killed by an epidemic and give them a rest after a long time of farming. Owners decorate buffalo horns and leashes with colorful flowers. It's way to make buffalo happy inside.
The definition is that buffalo is by Thai people. What does it mean?
Thai people in the past cast buffalo as a meritorious animal. They made money to the buffalo at the end of going home. Thank you for listening.